Mimin Awi here and welcome back to my channel guys. For this video, Mimin will review chapter 21 of manhwa I Can't Afford Everything. The day when the new Tianxing sect disciples have to retest their spiritual roots has finally arrived. And after previously only low-level spiritual roots that appeared, finally, someone with a spirit level spiritual roots had appeared. The elders and lawyer were overjoyed to discover all this. Even though it was only a low-grade spirit level spiritual root, they finally had a fairly talented disciples. Not to mention, the disciple had just been promoted to outer disciples. The elders then asked Wu Ming to stand beside him. From a distance, Wu Ming collapsed, who previously was also a handyman disciple, was a little jealous and said that Wu Ming was really lucky to have a low-grade spirit level spiritual roots. With this, Wu Ming's chance to becoming successful were even greater. And when it came time for the person to test his spiritual root, he had a high grade low spiritual root, which according to the older opinions, it was not too bad.
We'll be right back. Do you believe me that I'm alone?